Hey guys, Dan Rott with Rott's Pressure Washing here. We are, today we're at the site of a big townhome complex we've been cleaning. You can see a couple of the buildings behind me there. 16 total buildings. We did a building wash. We did concrete, driveway cleaning, sidewalk cleaning, fence cleaning. And the big part of this job was rust removal. From the sprinkler system, from the irrigation system. So today we're out here just, we've got all the building washes done, the fence is done. Today we're out here finishing up some of this rust removal. Can't mix the rust chemical with the bleach, sodium hypochlorite. So had to do this in a two-step process, took a little longer, but so today we're gonna get you some footage of rust removal. Let's check it out. All right, so you can see right here, the brick is a brownish color, but definite rust stains here on the vinyl there. And as we walk over here, a little rust tint there, pretty substantial rust stain here. And there's our culprit. So we've got a product we're going to use that is Rust Remedy from Southeast Softwash. What we're going to do is we're going to apply this straight. We're going to let it dwell, and we're going to see what it looks like. And then, if a second application is needed, we'll throw a second application on there. But so we're going to get this poured up. Well, I actually already poured it up. I poured it and then decided to shoot a video. So we're going to get that, this wall, and we've got 16 buildings like this. We've got driveways like this. We've got sidewalks. So we're just going to be, you know, taking our time. Being intentional about what we're doing, protecting the plants, protecting everything, ourselves, and wind's blowing. It's spring in Alabama, so wind's blowing on us. We're gonna get this done, so let's get you some footage and let's see what happens. I believe we've given this adequate dwell time. Here's one of our spots. And then as we walk down the wall, right here is one of our spots. We'll get the pressure washer fired up and we'll see what happens. All right, we're back. Treated this spot and the other spot I'll show you in just a moment. All the rust was right in here. Treated it with Rust Remedy. Applied it. Let it dwell. I kept it wet for 10 to 15 minutes. And then just rinse it off with high pressure on a pressure washer. When I say high pressure, where I use the J-Rod tip for an 8 gallon a minute pressure washer. So that's what we found that we just don't really need to change out tips a whole lot. So used it, and it looks amazing. And we'll walk over here and show you the other spot that we did right there. And that at the bottom is red clay stain. That is not rust. This quote did not include red clay stain. HOA was very well aware of that. They were not concerned about that because of the brick color. They wanted the rust gone, which sprinkler rust was right there. And it's gone. So Rust Remedy did its job. It's an amazing product. Get you some. And we'll talk about some. Go to the trailer, we're gonna talk about some safety things with using this product. All right, so let's have a little safety talk about using this product. So. Some couple of things you have to keep in mind using a product such as this Rust Remedy. Okay, all of the precautions are on the label. There's the label. Causes severe skin burns and eye damage. Okay, so a rule of thumb that I use when we're using a product like this is to always wear pants. Generally, I'm in the deep south, so generally if we're doing house washes and concrete cleaning, I just wear shorts when it gets warm. But today I did wear pants, especially because the wind's blowing. I knew I was going to be close to the surface I was spraying. Also, respirator. Even more importantly, when the wind is blowing and you're up close to a building or wherever you're close to, because that wind's going to swirl. No matter what direction the wind is blowing, the wind is going to swirl. So I had my respirator on, had my eye protection on, and wearing my pants while I was spraying this. I know in the video I started out not doing it, but I remembered very quickly. It reminded me why I need to have my respirator. So as I've continued to work today, I have been wearing a respirator. Definitely long pants, as you can see. So just, you know, just some safety tips, guys, for when you're using this product. The product works. It is a great product. So a couple of things that it says on here. Rust Remedy will remove rust stains created by sprinkler systems. This is what I'm doing. So a product designed for the task that I had, the job that we won through a competitive bid process. And, you know, it's really helped us out to be successful and to get this property cleaned up. The HOA and the residents are extremely happy with how we have it looking. We've had multiple residents come out and tell us how good everything looks. So, you know, just a reminder, guys, some safety tips. We don't normally cover this a lot, but just thought it was it'd be very good of us to share what we've learned while using this product. So remember, anytime you're using an acid, Rust Remedy, something like that, wear eye protection, breathing protection, and skin protection, because this stuff will cause burns, it will affect your respiratory system, and it will damage your eyesight. All right, let's get a little more footage, and we'll wrap up for the day.